massage service. Yes, wonderful choice. You're in good hands. Right this way. Go ahead and lay down. Let's start off on your back. There you go. That's good. Why don't you go ahead and tell me which parts of your body are feeling the most tense? Where are you feeling the most tension? Where are you feeling the most pain? Do any muscles in particular seem tight or knotted? Are you having any restricted motion in your neck or your arms? Or perhaps your wrists? Your hips? Hips are something that can end up being very tight. We store a lot of tension in our hips and in our temples, in our jaw. Okay, it sounds like your shoulders are giving you the most trouble. Yeah, I see that a lot. But don't worry, we're gonna get to the bottom of that. So I'll start with dry hands. And slowly work my way up to oiled hands with warm oil. So just try and relax. And I'll get to work on your shoulders. As I massage you, try to consciously relax the various parts of your body, starting from the top of your head. All the way down relax your nose and your mouth. Relax your cheeks. Relax your chin. Relax your jaw. Your sternum. Relax your stomach. Relax your chest. And relax your belly. the backs of your shoulders, the tops of your shoulders, and the fronts of your shoulders. Good. Relax your shoulders. Your spine. Imagine each vertebrae being relaxed, relaxing and letting go of all tension. Relax your upper your groin. Relax your thighs. Relax the tops of your thighs. And now the backs of your thighs. Now relax your knees. Your ankles. Your left ankle. And your right ankle. Relax your your heel. Relax your arch on your left foot. And now your right foot. Each toe, one by one. On your right foot, one, two, three, four, five. I scratch your scalp a little. As I run my fingers through your hair, stimulating your scalp, keep breathing, inhaling relaxation, and exhaling tension. So that I can massage your entire back. And the oil is ready. It smells really good. Can you smell that? It's my own special recipe. Massage your shoulder blades and your middle back, your lower back, your sides. Everything is so relaxed now. All the tension is just melting away. Massage down your arm. All the way down to your fingertips. And I'm gently pulling gently massaging each finger. And now your other arm. All the way down from your shoulder to your elbow. And from your elbow to your fingertips. Gently pulling each finger. Massage the backs of your thighs. The backs of your knees. Of your feet, the place that supports you all day long, remember to keep breathing. Out. just let the oil soak into your skin. And whenever you're ready, you can get dressed. But just stay here as long as you like. Enjoy the feeling of relaxation. See you again soon.